Hey, boss. Need a call? That was interesting.
Maybe it won't be a problem.
I don't think it'll be.
This one over here might be open too.
Yeah.
Not a lot of room over there.
No.
You know what? You're right. It doesn't look that bad. Thanks, Nicole. This is my perfect vantage point for me. Hey, I got some hummus and pita bread. Are you interested?
Sure, I'm interested in pita bread.
For sure. Hummus too?
No, thanks. I'll just eat some bread.
I'll bring it to you.
Thanks.
Would you like some pita hummus?
Okay. Good test. It swung the gamut.
What's that?
I said this is a good test. It really swung the gamut. It scored 27% all the way up to 98.
Wow. 27. Do you teach the word?
Wolski. New student?
Someone's grades are fine. So I give his counselor a heads up, but he's getting A's and B's, so yeah. Tony, you bored? Want another one?
No, you go ahead. I kind of ate I had a late lunch.
Oh, this one.
Yes, ma'am.
I have this.
Oh, yeah, blue sheet for me or something?
Folder that I forgot to give to you.
Oh, yeah. Here, just put it, drop it over there. Thanks, Nicole. I forgot all about it.
Thank you.
No, you didn't. You remembered just now.
Yeah, but I was working with you more.
I never said when, actually. I just said Friday. So you meant to remind me.
No, I mean, she just played this ball in the air, perfect touch to the wing, mm-hmm. touch. You know?
She's good.
Yeah. She's limping, too. Look at her. If you watch her, that's not a normal walk.
She's still dipping down quite a bit on every step.
Yeah. Still makes an impact, though.
Mm-hmm.
Repression. One of the starters is out for about 4 to 6 weeks.
Kendra?
No, Elena, I think.
I noticed.
I think she starts. I'm not sure. You're right, I don't see Kendra either.
Yeah, she wasn't warming up. I'm not sure where she is.
Next. Oh my gosh.
Crush.
Yeah.
That was a good ball.
Boys in the sideline are using the ball that's meant for that. The problem people are over there. They just help themselves.
Mm-hmm. Good first touch.
Yeah. One touch. Ah, too much.
Mm-hmm.
I love this vantage point.
Mm-hmm. Also, they've moved Sydney down into defensive mid.
Yeah.
And that's Kayla. What's your last name?
Curry.
Caleb Curry. Ooh.
Okay, now Zach's cut in.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Why did I volunteer for this position?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great line, Gibbert. Gives her a great workout, though.
Mm-hmm.
Dirt.
Look out. Looks like Michaela's back on the field. She definitely started the year as the most injured player.
Yeah. This is, you know, her last shot, so it's time to...
Michaela's right in the middle.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. Ooh. That was a great first touch leading up for that shot. A good pass to her, too.
Those deflections are dangerous for a keeper.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I had more on it, but...
And Michaela did a really good job with sitting right in the middle of their diamond.
Yeah.
Hopefully we don't give away a lot of those today.
Yeah.
Better that than a fast break, though.
I mean what I said, though. I mean, their guy, Ten, had to put a beautiful shot up. Like,
yeah. Oh, yeah, he earned that goal.
I mean, that was a great finish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he earned that goal with a great shot. So, goodness, she can throw it further now, guys.
Yeah, it's crazy. probably female athlete of the year right there.
Oh, that's her.
Jess, probably. I think she's been on MVP on the first two teams this year. This is her third sport, so it's hard to beat.
Oops. Oops. It's a good idea, but bad pass.
Uh-oh. Foul.
Nah.
You never know.
Oops.
That's, I was noticing the punt. Uh-oh, take it. Keep going. How far Joseph's punt has come?
Oh my goodness. They're dropping after the midfield line now. That's awesome. He can just keep that up. You hear the boys too? They were like, just send him as far as you can every time.
It leads to
a good point.
It leads to pressure and corners and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, because when you do that, then they have to work it out of their back.
Even if you get a goal kick, even if they get a goal kick,
yeah,
they still...
they have to work it out of their back.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I'm all for that.
Meeting about this.
discussion for after the game today. This guy here, if he can show me something today, you know, but like. What a switchback. Caitlin just did like a pullover.
Yeah.
It's very easy to see what pass needs to be over here.
Exactly right. Professionals know what it's like down there. When you're like, what about passing?
Well, your videos are great this year. Exemplify exactly what we should strive for.
Well, that basic soccer trip. Basic hopper skill video?
Well, like the,
looking around.
Like all looking around. That was really cool. I've never seen that technique before. The lines.
Well, it's hilarious because the name of that video is literally basic soccer skills.
No.
And what I said to them was absolutely true. If you're not technically above basic skills by 14 years old, you don't have much chance of going any further than high school ball. Here we are. But that's just what it is. When you don't grow up playing all the way, you just don't have it.
Yeah, with Justin Taylor like getting back home with me, we're just not gonna have anything
on that
down
side.
The line. Yeah. On either side, as you know. Yeah. And they force them to go down the middle.
Yeah.
And you got Kennedy and Taylor just waiting for you. That's tough as well.
When you watch Taylor make the moves like that. If you just watch her explosion off the ball, or her non-explosion off the ball when she makes that move, like the cut or the pullover or whatever it is, you notice that basically as soon as she touches it, she either explodes or goes slow. And she basically, every time it's a mistouch, goes slow. It's like she is such a good player at that, but she already knows when it's touched her foot, whether she needs to explode or not. Because you saw that there, she missed touch, didn't go anywhere. Why not? Because she knew about a touch, and she immediately got it back because the defender had it.
That's right.
Other people just touch it and explode through, you know, hoping for the best.
That's right.
But she seems to know whether she's going to be the first one that touch.
She's pretty good at basketball, too.
That was a great pass.
Yeah.
Nice
one. Take it right. Go.
She had a great idea. You know what I mean? Pass it, 1-2. Kenny just fills that space. Like, Joe pushes up, Kenny drops.
Here we are, physical.
Up, Kenny, you okay?
Oh, keeper just saved a goal there. Yeah.
I saw that, but she might have landed.
She did. Did she turn and yeah. Landed?
Looks like our guys are moving.
So, still going strong. We'll just have to come up here right before our game and start this.
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to be in charge of that or not.
Let me ask you, because I was wondering this, like, as a true sweeper, he's supposed to follow the ball, right?
Well.
If it gets through.
Yeah, if it goes through, he's supposed to.
But if the ball is on this side, like, they're bringing down this wing, and Ted's floating here, is Aaron or Daniel picking Ted up?
What should happen then is Spanos in, Daniel on the left, and he should be picking up Ted over here.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's the way I would like to see it happen.
And if it's down this way,
then 10's over here.
Yeah.
Spanos over Daniel.
All right. But so let's have them. I don't know if we should take for granted that they understand all that. Can we maybe point that out to those
yeah.
guys?
Yeah.
Just to let them know.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't obvious to me
so
until a long time.
10. It's over here.
Start with this because I'm
even. I mean, like, he's okay here, and Marcus here.
Obviously, you need to
sure.
go that way.
He's,
right?
he's
so
okay
yeah.
being down, dropped.
Right, goal side.
And that's fine. Like, even back behind the line.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Like you said, give him more space.
Yeah. 5 yards behind the line, even. So, essentially, we're just taking away the ball if I can drop
him. Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, so I'd be fine with these three shifting over together, and Daniel hanging back more central every time. But Daniel can come off the line so long as Spanos comes over.
It's too bad. I just scrum so much.
Yeah.
Those other games, I just, you know, like, I mean, all the defenders were beat, right? But an experienced keeper would be able to come out and just take that guy away.
Swamp
that.
Yeah. Or foul.
Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah, you know, just come out and just yeah, a good heart foul. Get to the ball and take it down. But I don't know. It's tricky. But.
Yeah, I spoke with George several times about trying on that right side and see how many opportunities you get. Because you know switching back the other side is going to keep you contained.
Keeping what?
Like, if you switch back to the side number two, is he's going to contain.
Let's not give up after 5 minutes. I mean, like,
yeah. Well,
you know,
that's what I told him. I said,
think and see through. See it through.
See how many opportunities you get. Because remember, if you go back, you're going to be
sure. Okay. I'm going to count a couple bites and then get down there.
And so I said, and
well, I don't see our guys yet.
And they went inside the change. But I said, if number two just switches over to your side, then just go back to your side. And if he follows you again, stay there because that's your better side.
Mm-hmm.
So if number two is following George, then George can go back to his preferred side. But if he doesn't, I want you to try it out. I'll leave
it
on.
It might not do that right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's just the worst thing. When playing for their four plays under the side all the time. That's just so
bad.
And just those continuously move around so that it's always under your side, no matter how you play your defense.
Do you think it would be a is it a waste to start throwing to the left and let them go for like two or three, like a minute or two, so they don't see our look and then do it mid game?
I mean, we could try that, but
it's too confusing.
I don't know if their defense would see it anyway,
mm-hmm.
unless they're truly looking for it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. He hasn't been the one to score.
Yeah,
I
right.
So I don't know. I really don't need this. I hope it's just not. Yep, there she is. Oh, wait, wait, that's...
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, there she is. I saw the other tall blonde running over to the right side now.
Yeah, that's George's girlfriend.
That's George's girlfriend.
The wing back? Yeah, that's,
that's the dad that drives with us, that rides with us, right?
Rides.
In the bus, he's come with us before to SAS PD.
I think so.
So that's his
I
line.
Think that's it.
Okay. Okay. No, I don't teach.
He's called Sean Carroll.
Sean Carroll?
Yeah, that's right.
I only teach Kennedy and Taylor. I don't teach any Taylor girls.
How's Taylor in the class?
Great. Corner. Oh my goodness, that's awesome. Here it is. Goal.
Oh my goodness.
Oh boy.
That was.
Yeah, go
talk.
Go talk. One more.
Gosh, that was such a
good
loss.
What a
awesome.
Start.
If Mikayla were like 6 inches taller, she might have had a head on that.
We should have said Mikayla was in the year.
Mikayla, we need to grow.
Use that hair.
Pressure create that out of bounds. So raise the flag, son.
Did I ever put a picture on the paper when you played soccer in high school?
Did I ever? Yeah.
What's the most embarrassing newspaper picture that you ever had in soccer? Because I've got a pretty good embarrassment.
Well, our main paper was too big, but they would list my saves every day.
Sure.
I mean, we were in Baltimore, so that's you know, like 3/4 million people. But like the little neighborhood paper I was in, but no embarrassments. But I did have a yearbook photo where it was a home fucking game, and we went out for like 3 or 4 goals, so they pulled me out of the ball and put it in the sub, and then put me at like wing, and I'm taking a throw, and I have like my top teeth are like completely sticking out. And I'm like, my eyes are all big because I'm about to throw it. So the doctor was right there. And so that would be the yearbook. And it's also like on Facebook. So I put it on Facebook. I'm like, oh my gosh. I had long, like, 90s hair. So I used to have to wear, like, the headband.
Yeah, like
so,
the single band.
Yeah.
It's real stretchy
thick.
One. Like Lionel Messi.
You know what? I think I actually, because I wasn't a football field player, I think I just had a bandana, which was illegal, but they didn't care.
Good.
Yeah. Because you have a nod, it's illegal. Right?
All right, cowboy.
But I think I had a bandana. It was one of the old ones in the 80s where I used to like Bruce Springsteen. You know that?
Used to. You mean you don't like him?
I like him, but when I was, when Born in the USA came out, like, he was my idol, and I used to, you know, back in the
city, go to school.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So my junior year, and my senior year, we went 0-13 regular, and 0-12 regular season.
Mm-hmm.
So it comes to districts before the state tournament to see who qualifies for the state tournament. Mm-hmm. Only the top team from every district plus 2 wild cards get in, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we play Crete, and Crete is the number one in our district. They're undefeated against everyone in their district.
Great. Wow.
And we decide as a team to perm our hair.
No way.
Everyone that wants to perm their hair. So we've been growing hair out all season, me included. Like you had your hair, I'm guessing.
Yeah, yeah.
And so there's, you know, 6 of us on the team with permed hair going into this game, playing the number one team in our district. We end up beating them. Okay, 2-0.
Wow.
And I scored a goal by chipping the keeper from probably the yellow dot on the field, right?
Uh-huh.
And another player scores later on, but after I score my goal, all of the people, apparently, that had perms on the field, like, are hounding me, because it was the first goal against the number one team in our district, Right. And so the photographer just happens to get this picture of a bunch of long-haired guys with curly hair, like, you know, jumping all over each other. And it was a great picture. Everyone's just, like, smiling their heads off, and people are jumping in the air.
That's
and
amazing.
It was great, but, like, all of us looked like complete curly heads.
That's funny. What was the school called?
Creek.
Your school?
My school is Seward High School.
Seward.
S-E-W-A-R-D.
That named after the, that was so wow, dude.
Yeah, yeah. Seward, the Secretary of State for Abraham Lincoln.
Yeah, okay. I don't remember where I knew the name, I just think it's so cool.
Seward, Alaska is our sister city.
Dude, it's out.
You don't even care.
Now, it's not like basketball. Once it crosses the plane,
yeah, yeah.
It doesn't out. Matter.
Then it's out.
It's been out like three
and
times.
And it's also not like basketball. You can be standing out of bounds and touching.
Yeah,
and
that's
correct.
Right. I knew that.
But the rest of your scene.
But if it floats out and someone, if it floats over the line, it's out.
Yep.
Right? Yeah. It's not going out.
Ball.
And you can do a throw-in from on the field.
Correct.
Oh, yes. Inside the field.
Correct.
Kayla. Somewhere in the collapse.
Yeah, it is.
Yes, sir.
They're
shooting into it. They're shooting into it.
Oh, nutmeg. Beautiful Meg.
Yeah,
oh, she wasn't checking too.
I know as soon as I turn, they're going to score.
have like math and science and like kinetics and everything at the same time. Because I'll have to work with so that adds on to it, the normal homework you have to like, you have to catch up. Yeah. You have to look at like these samples, like 100 samples, and like decide what's what, like what category it's in. It takes like at least two hours, or like max or 5 hours to do stuff. So after this like next week, so I think this time is like good because it's after university, you can have less stress and stuff. But if you have to make up a lot of stuff by missing that class, then unless you're really interested, but like, if you're like kind of trying out and stuff, I think it'll be better to be able to get stuff. So you were asking about next year, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so in terms of schedule, I'm not sure, but I am hoping that it would not be after school. Because after school people have lots of stuff and band rehearsals and whatever. And there's also sports and stuff. So I was hoping that I could like kind of modify it a bit and do it during
That's like the one that has the lowest rating. And other than that, tools that know these clear and easy to hear. We use some bells to make the piece better. And yeah, whatever that's called. The beginning gave a very clear sample of the bell. But however, they said the chords were a bit awkward and was not very catchy. More development. And then more use of instruments. Yeah. So that was basically the signing up, correct? Signing up as a design lab monitor or going to sign up. So you said when you click an option, say I want to go to like B-Walk, B2, for example, right? Or
it's like what's your study
teacher? Who's your study teacher? Just make the survey first and then we can figure out the email thing later.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Do it! Ah! Keeper. Switch it. There it is. Good job, girls.